Hello guys, welcome to my vlog, and for today's vlog is tuturuan ko kayo kung paano mag-request ng PIN using Android phone. Ayan, in easy step. Ayan, pasok muna tayo sa intro. Ayan guys, punta tayo sa Chrome. Ayan, and then search natin is Google AdSense sign in. Ayan, search natin siya guys. Google and AdSense sign in. Ayan, and then punta tayo sa Google AdSense. Ayan. Click natin yung Google AdSense sign in. Ayan. Ayan. Wait lang natin at loading. Ayan. Ayan. Pindutin na yun natin yung Google AdSense. Ayan. Pindutin natin yung Google AdSense. Ayan. Wait lang natin. Medyo loading. Ayan. Pindutin natin yung Google AdSense. Wait lang kasi loading ang signal ko. Ayan. Ayan. Ayan, okay na, nag-ano na. Ayan, after that, scroll natin siya, pababa, scroll natin, ayan. And then, scroll, ayan, makikita nyo yung verify, ayan. Click nyo yung verify, ayan, makikita nyo dyan, recent pin, ayan. Yan na i-click nyo guys, at makikita nyo dyan recent pin, at pwede tayo mag-request ng tatlong pin lang, ayan, tatlong beses, ayan. At 3 to 4 weeks tayo pwede mag-request ng PIN, at hanggang 3 beses lang pag wala pa, at pwede tayo mag-manual. Ayan guys. Ayan guys, sana may natutunan kayo guys. Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share. Thank you.